Actually, pretty far down the street when it happened. We didn't know if we heard gunshots or we didn't really know exactly what we heard. We heard a lot of screaming, a lot of cars screeching. We were just hanging out, taking photos at the time. We ran up the street as cops were running past us, and by the time we got here, they were already taking, which now I found out was Tupac, into the helicopter away. He had been shot.